Nice to see you again. Welcome to the 5th annual Ranger Party on the beach here. I am very happy to see you all here. We've got a fire going. We have the merman here. We also have a gentleman that I'd like to introduce to you, a friend of mine, a man connected with San Francisco for many years, connected with the family dog. Give it up for Mr. Chet Helms, ladies and gentlemen.
Well, first thing I'd like to say is it doesn't get much better than this. I'd like to hear a big hand, a big whoop, and a big holler for Ranger John Cantwell and all his merry band of volunteers who put this party together for you. People keep asking me if this is a family dog production. Well, it's not, but I wish it was. And it certainly gets the family dog seal of approval. And I'm not going to burden you with a lot more rap here. It's time to get down and dirty with the merman.
Wow. Hey, you know, this thing we're standing on, they pulled this out of the water today with a huge crane. It was sitting over there earlier today or yesterday. And you, what you got to do is you have to come up and smell underneath this thing. No, seriously, it's got a really great smell. There's like all this seaweed and stuff growing underneath. It smells like one of my favorite things, but I can't really say what that is.
Thank you. It's like love, you know, you love me, you don't love me, you love me, you don't love me. How am I gonna make up my mind? Oh yeah, I think it loves me.
Those gremlins from the Kremlin.
Okay, Martin, you ready? We'll be right back. Thank you.
This has got to be one of the most beautiful, civilized spots on the entire planet. And you are here. Remember this always.
This is a song for our friend Phil Dirt, without which whom we would not exist.
Without which whom.
Phil, we love you. We'll be right back. Please remember to pick up after yourself and anyone else. If you see any trash, please, please pick it up. Thank you.
Hey, cut that Woodstock talk out, will you? You're getting on my nerves.
And anybody that has any red wine, please bring it to the stage. We need to sample it and make sure it's okay.
Anyone who has an enema bottle, please come up and stick it up Alan's butt, please. What? No announcements, sorry. If you left your lights on, you're fucked. It's your own problem, you gotta deal with it. You know? I don't like announcements. That's what I liked about the Burning Man, you know, if anybody was there. There's like no announcements, you know? It's great.
And now for an announcement. White Sail on the third floor.
Okay, here's a song which still as yet has no name. Look at that girl's eyes. Fuck. She's freaking out. Must be those announcements, man. They're driving her nuts.
Yeah, if anybody wants to make an announcement, just go stand in the fire and make an announcement.
Shut your mouth with that Freebird stuff. I'm gonna come and take this guitar and make it a primitive part of your anatomy. Anyway, here we go.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, Trevor Crawley.
Thank you. Phoebe Moore, Phoebe Moore, your mystery date is to the right of the stage, between the fire and the water, Phoebe Moore!
Phoebe! Welcome to Love Connection, ladies and gentlemen.
What?
Yeah? Yeah? Wait a minute, man. Come on, man.
We're trying to do a job here, okay?
Yeah. We'll try. We'll see what we can do. Hey, could somebody find me a beer, please? Thank you. Somebody. I mean, just somebody. If nobody finds me a beer, my self-esteem is going to be surely fucked up. Thank you, Rick, for the beer. All this stuff, you know, all this plants and all this stuff, and it was like a real dream. And this song is came out of that dream. So, called Joni Mitchell's House. Shut up. Shut the fuck up.
I bet you didn't have a Delft toilet, though, like Anne Frank.
Thank you.
Do this song, but this is for doctors of acupuncture. Thank you.
We've been the Mermen.
Thank you very much.
You've been on a beach in San Francisco. Thanks
Thank
a lot.
Much.
All right. Ranger John, ladies.